Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your life plus in your studies also, and I hope you are preparing well for the SBI PO prelims examination. So today I attempted this prelims 3 mock test from practice mock. Okay, and if you attempt this mock test, then please try to share your score in the comment section. I will show you the scores and please try to share yours also. So this is the score 70.25 and this is the rank, this is the percentile and that was the accuracy. So the section wise marks which I got was 26.5 in English, then 16.75 in quants. In English I had attempted 29 questions, okay, in which 2 questions were wrong. Then in quants I attempted 18 questions and 17 were correct, so I got 16.75. then in reasoning I attempted 27 and all were correct, so I got 27. But the like, please tell me if this is happening with you also, that when you are attempting the approximation, wrong number series and these type of one liner question in quants, then are you also getting stuck? Like I am taking 4 to 5 minutes in completing these one liner questions. Sometimes it is 7 to 8 minutes also. Like these questions are very confusing, especially the approximation questions. So is this happening with you also, or am I the only one? So that is the rank, that is the rank in English and like every section. So these are the marks. Please try to share yours also in the comment section, and thank you very much, and I wish you all the best for the SBI PO examination.